Mexico. Not that long ago, a campesino named Juan dreamed of more, and he so loved his family, he was willing to risk it all. He said, "It's now or never. A man must do or die. I must go al norte," he told his wife. "I must try." Nogales, Arizona desert ain't no place for man or beast. And if the militia don't shoot you and the migra don't give you a ride, then the nights will freeze you and the sun will burn your hide. Now, if you make it out alive, then you'll be working dawn to dusk, picking crops to survive. Hey, hey, my friend, now or never till the end. For you and I, it's gonna always be do or die. We will risk it all, never going back again. No, we ain't coming this way no more. Juan got no water, just guaraches on his feet. Coyotes set at checkpoint, you'll find food and drink. But he's turned around and he's been going in circles all day long. In this hell, a good man don't belong. Hallucinating, and he has visions of his esposa, Naomi. To their children, he sure he hears her say, "By now, Papa is learning English, and he'll send for us now, come any day." More than 10,000 men like Juan perished in this cursed land. Grim Reaper, Nogales, please take pity on this poor man. Juan laid down that night, his bed a dry sandy mound. But the freezing cold wrapped him in its dark, deadly shroud. His body was found next day by the Arizona Border Patrol. clutched in his hand was a faded photo of Naomi. And on the back were written three Spanish words that carry on the winds of time. I said, oh, morir, do or die.